teaching after the discussion we have written that
creative teaching is nothing but teaching using unique techniques, strategies, original ideas and original imagination.
If we use unique techniques, unique strategies that few teachers only use, rarely others don't use, if we use that new thing, unique thing in teaching process, that's called creative teaching. For example, in my when I say about my experience in my school, when I'm being an English teacher, when I'm teaching English vocabulary building, so many teachers use their own ways. But what I have been doing there is that I use weekly five words I select. I write on the board and I tell my children to write all those 5 words. And I introduce those 5 words using LSRW method. That is, I say they repeat those 5 words, that's concept of listening. And after that, I personally teacher, I use all those 5 words and I speak using sentences. And I encourage my children to say little small sentences using those 5 simple words. This comes under speaking and reading. It means I read those words loudly and children repeat. After I call voluntarily all the students one by one, they also read. This goes on in all students I include, because so that the practice familiarization will happen. And finally comes a W, that's writing. I tell them to write those 5 words in your copywriting. And I tell them in place of copywriting, you use only these 5 words and you write in your home. And tomorrow they show those 5 words. This process I use for a week, so that those 5 words, even though they are very tough, they familiarize in a week. So in this is, I think, a creative teaching. And one more example, flipped classroom is a classroom. I think madam know very well. Flipped classroom in COVID-19 is very popularizing. In flipped classroom, what happened? We teach in our classroom, but in flipped classroom, it is opposite totally. Classroom teaching will occur in home. Homework checking in school, that is exactly opposite of our teaching. The opposite of this teaching is flipped classroom, where teacher is teaching in home, checking homework in school. You may ask, how teacher comes home and check? It is through video lesson, it is through lecturing, you know that. I don't want to explain. So this is how creative teaching we discuss, you know. Thank you.